fight.
I like what the Rangers are doing.
No, that shit sucks, because I used to be a Ranger. That shit fucking sucks.
Hey, you got
to ammo can carry.
Everything's in fucking full kit, too.
That's in our CF, well, not in full kit.
I don't miss any of that.
I'm glad we don't do it in 4K.
You gotta do fucking litter carries and run a fucking mile.
I like it. Fuck.
A mile?
Yeah.
Hey!
When are you gonna run a mile in college?
Mogadishu, guy, listen.
A lot.
Mogadishu.
Like a straight mile. Like just running a mile to get to fire?
No, they just do what they're doing is they're getting your fucking...
But you get what I'm saying. Like,
yeah,
I get...
I agree.
I get the distance.
With a medevac.
Really? I don't know. I've ran
nice.
I wouldn't know. You know better.
Running around a perimeter,
or running.
That's a good point.
Running to a medevac.
I didn't think about that.
Because like all those compounds, like you got a front entrance, and y'all get dropped off the same pop.
That's a good point.
You fucking sprint all the way around to the back.
That's a good point.
Cover.
Well, running to a medevac. That's usually a kilometer. You never land anywhere close. It's gonna happen sometimes.
Fucking pop spread.
You're getting the best type of support. Yeah.
160 and pilots are fucking badass.
Yeah.
You guys got them too. Over there.
I've flown on their Chinooks, but I've never ever seen dust off.
You been in the Chinooks?
Yeah.
I was in the Chinooks with Rock.
I don't want to be in a helicopter for the rest of my life.
I've
been on 53s that at least, let's say I've been on 53s 20 times, which is probably a slight underestimate.